What's up, everybody? Roderick here with my first ever Freddy Krueger unboxing. I'm so excited. All right, everybody. Living Dead Dolls proudly presents A Nightmare on Elm Street. We have Freddy Krueger in the flesh. Flesh, get it? Because he's got some burnt flesh. Anyways, look at this thing. It's a nice addition to my Living Dead Dolls collection. And plus, this one's different than the other ones I have because it actually talks. It says, try me. So I'm going to just push the button in the back. Ooh, pretty cool. We're going to save the rest for later. But take a close look. Look at that. It does say, figure with sound. Living Dead Dolls presents Nightmare on Elm Street. Take a look at the front. Look at that. Ooh, so cool. Look at his face. And then on the back, look at that. What? It's so creepy, but so cool. On the side, same deal going on. On this side, same deal. And then on the top, Living Dead Dolls presents. On the bottom, all that good stuff. All right, now let's cut this thing open. I'm excited to see what we got. Yes. Let's do this. Slide on out. Ooh, what's this? Got a little paper here. About how to replace the batteries. We're not gonna worry about that until the batteries die and then we're gonna panic. Well, on the inside, it does look cool. All the boxes always look cool on the inside. Look at that. It's kind of hard to see maybe, but it looks pretty cool. I mean, eh, it's all right. I've seen better. But here we go. Look at that. Full body right there. Oh, look at that. I got the sweater and everything. So let's take this off. And pull him out. Head's a little stuck, but we got him. Get rid of that poison pack, and boom! Look at this thing. Ooh, put the hat. Oh, the hat, come on. I wasn't expecting the hat to actually come off, so that's pretty cool. Now look at his face, look at that. Wow, this has to be my new favorite Living Dead doll. It talks, and plus it looks awesome. Like, Freddy is awesome. He was always like my number one serial killer? Is he considered a serial killer? My number one horror movie villain right here. Look at the claw. I accidentally pressed it. That's pretty creepy. But look at the claw. We have the four, boom, four sharp nails like knives. They actually are pretty much knives, right? Then this hand, blank. And we have the Christmas sweater. Ooh, this just looks so cool. Ooh, it can stand on its own. Wow, it does a really good job. Some of them have a trouble standing, but it works. Now, let's take off the hat. Be prepared to be scared. Oh, oh, look at that. Ooh, so creepy. Oh my God, you guys. You know what's funny? I didn't know he had green eyes. Does he have green eyes? Because he has green eyes here. That's crazy. I never actually looked into his eyes before. Wow. Okay, guys, do you think they went far enough with the detail and put, like, burned him under a shirt? Moment of truth. Sorta. They did paint. So it looks like the battery's going his back right here. I'm not sure how to get the shirt off completely. Assuming it'll be easy if you just rip it up like this. See, can I do it? This isn't gonna fit over his head. I don't think he could actually take the shirt off. But that's where you put the batteries in, a little screwed up compartment. And then they did paint his chest with the burnt color, but it's not like blotches like on his head. So that's kind of a downer, but I mean, how often are you gonna be taking off his shirt? You're not, right? Then let's see about his legs. Same thing going on with his legs. That's creepy. Oh, and the shoes do come. The shoes do come off just like on the nun that we looked at. So that's pretty cool. I mean, I'm not sure why you would want to take off the shoes really, but it's pretty cool. We have the copyright information down here on the bottom of his feet. And that's basically it. He does have five toes, so that's realistic. But I just wish his whole body was burnt. I mean, they have the ultimate figure, which has like different pieces, and he has the body with the chest, with the face and stuff going on. All that cool stuff. So it would be cool if they had it on this. But anyways, let me put his shoes back on. Actually, you could take off his pants too, maybe. I remember on the nun, I completely undressed it. Let's see. There is an on and off switch on the back and a try me. So it's on try me right now. So we're gonna have to put it on to on to try all the, to hear all the voices. But here we go. This is kind of getting weird, but I pulled his pants down And right here on the back, you can see where the button is that you press to make it talk. And then it also does have some little, like it actually does look kind of burn. Like it's painted in a burning pattern. So that's awesome. It's not 3D like its head, but it still does look burnt. All right, you can see the switch on, off, and try me and the button. And now let's just put his pants back up. This is getting kind of weird. Let me just, get the Velcro here. Okay. Let me put his shoes back on. This unboxing got really weird really fast. And we're trying to get back to the normal pace here. If I can get his shoe back on. There we go. I got one shoe on. Put his pant leg down over it. Get his other shoe on. This is what we do. This is what we do here. We have to check out all the nicks and crannies. Yeah, I'm not going to try to explain myself. You guys would probably do it too. Anyways. Got his shoes back on. Let's put his hat back on. We gotta get the full effect, but let me get your hand back through the sleeve here. Okay. All right, there we go. Put the hat back on and we are good to go. Ooh, so creepy. All right, we're gonna switch it to the on position. Alright, we went through them about 2 times and they sound awesome. I am a little disappointed they don't have that song as one of the phrases. 1, 2, Freddy's coming for you. Come on, I thought that was gonna be on here for sure. But it's awesome, it is pretty poseable. You can move his arms up and down. It doesn't have any more articulation though. It just goes up and down. You can sorta make him sit down if you really wanted to. Sorta, I mean like very sorta. Like. There we go, I got him to actually do it. There we go, look at that. If you want him to sit down, which is kind of weird, I don't know, I prefer him standing. But all in all, this is my new favorite Living Dead figure. I have the Nun, Annabelle. I'm sure I have something else, I think, maybe. Probably, I don't know, if I don't, I'm gonna get more anyways. But this is my favorite one because just look at his face. Like, how can you hate this face? Look at that. So, comment your thoughts down below on this thing. If you guys wanna pick one up, the link's down below in the description. Give this video a thumbs up, hit the red subscribe button for more. Make sure you guys follow me on social media. And until next time, it's Roderick and Freddy. We're out, I'll catch y'all later.